What is up, YouTube? My name is ToasterGoat, and welcome back to Doom, the best game ever.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate.
I'm already on low ammo, come on.
The tower induction filters.
At least that got me some chainsaw. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright. It's been a while since I murdered a few demonic creatures. So it is recommended that workers buddy up onto the market surface. Beep. Woo! Is there something over here? Yes. This is also the first level we get ruins, as far as I remember. Oh no!
You're a bitch. Congratulations.
Well, okay! And we're back. Let's not fall off there again. Oh, I'm supposed to go there. That's why I fell. I was a bit stupid. They're up there. The zombies I'm hearing. Did it! Oh shit. Ooh, okay, I thought I was gonna fall off there. And there's the ruin. Wait, are things attacking me yet? No? Okay. Well, let's do this ruin shit. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Challenge accepted! Okay, and start challenge. Let's go, motherfuckers! Don't do that. Oh, I am an expert demon murderer. You got nothing on me, bitch. Oh shit, I'm on low health. Never mind. Made it. Oh shit, shit, the timer. Come on, three more. Two more. One more, 5 seconds left. Boom! Did it! Oh, that fucking epic soundtrack. Alright, first ruin done. Reins. And I need to equip it, and then I need to absorb 300 dropped items. Cool! Now come over here. Alright, well, I remember, yeah, there's the lever. I keep going closer to the screen. Because I'm getting so into this game already. I fucking love it. I don't know, but here's the secret level. Beep 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 bubble pop. Hey, this is, I think, the first level of Doom 2. I don't know. Oh, no, shit. No, this is still Doom 1. Alright, well, that was fun. There's nothing to kill in here, but there are things in this level. In the original game, to kill. They're taking away all the fun. I want to kill things. Never mind.
Boom.
Fuck it.
No.
Where's the explodey guy? Oh, no. I don't like you. Oh! Oh, that was good. Again. Oh, I love that. Oh, I found a good way to kill them now, because those things are fucking hard, and they do so much damage. Oh! No! Don't be so fucking aggressive, guy. Now. Oh, yes! Jump shot in the dick! Need ammo, come here. Oh yes, you're here. Hey, fuck you, I'm just blow you up as well. Those Hell Knights, I've said that before, but they are my most hated fucking demon in this game. It's because they're so fast and they don't freaking die. Little robot guy, come here. Come here, don't fly away, no! Aww. It doesn't want to be my friend. Alright, well, we'll go over here. This is ammo box. Is it? Oh, what, I'm in full ammo, alright. We can't go over there yet, but we can go over here. And there are some secrets here. Thank you. Alright, where's the guy? There he is. Hey, little robot guy. Which one? Ooh, remote detonate. Yeah, I want that. I'm pretty sure you can just press the button on the little thing and he'll just drop it gently. Because he's so cute. I don't want to hurt him. But it's Doom Guy, of course. Alright. And over here is a Praetor token. And over here are two imps. Sorry, I know this game way too well. I'm spoiling it. Ah, three imps. I was wrong. Headshot like a beast warrior. A demon warrior. Click. Okay. Well, that's it for that area. We're doing good so far. We're doing good. Getting all the collectibles. Can't say I haven't died once because fucking stupid me jumped in the wrong direction. Oh, there you are. Denied. What the Oh, I blew his face through his asshole. Alright, there's a door in here. Wait, before. What? Who the fuck did that? No. Oh, that was wrong. Oh, wait, I'm just gonna. Make some demon pate for the incredible French cuisine. Don't stop it! Oh, I punched you right in the face. I wanna punch one in the dick. Right. Didn't work. There he is. Come here, guy. Alright, well that's easy. Demons. More like a bunch of pussies. I love that glass cracking sound, it's so cool. The audio in this game as well is very well done. Yeah, I'll go for armor, that's the one that's furthest behind. And then there's nothing else in here. Okay, wait. Oh no. Okay. Let's go and kill some shit. But first, rockets. Max, okay. Oh yes! Satisfaction! No! Don't like you! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Come on, just thank you. Just gonna get rid of that guy first because he is annoying. Oh! Oh! Sus! I like the way they look with the red. Oh shit, there's another one! With the red lights coming out of them, so cool. Well, Argent really, it's not a light. Oh yes. I need ammo. Oh wait. No. Oh, that must hurt so much. What did Armin have? Oh, that was it? Come on, throw something worse at me. need a better challenge. Alright, first we go here, I think. No, I'm supposed to go here. That's fine, we can go there. No. Don't you dare. So fuck you. Oh! Knead your face into the wall. That was so cool. What? I'm hearing fire. Where's fire? Yay! Alright, there is over here, I think. How do you get up there again? It is through here. It has to be through there. Alright, but we'll do that now. We'll just
fuck
up this
item. We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually.
Doomguy does not give a fuck about technicality. Fuck it up, it's fine. I like how he just like looks at it like,
destroying
how fucks this work?
Of energy isn't necessary.
It's necessary. What's this? Oh, it's my gun. Yeah, alright, give me out. Why not? But how do you get there again? I think I need to progress a little bit more. Something lowers or something? I don't know. We'll see. We'll get back to it. I'm hearing something. What is it? What are you doing? Alright, we're going up now. Up here. Go, jump! Good. Leap! Okay! Oh, that was cool! I love Doomguy. This is my favorite game character. It's like the game character that you know the least about, but is the coolest. Fuck up this gate. Oh shit, how did I climb? I didn't go. Ooh! Nope! Fuck you, guys! Shoot him in the face! Good! Okay! Come on, there's another one! Oh wait, come here, red barrel. Get over here. No, you fucking idiot! There you go. Ow. Oh, no. Yeah! Oh. Why? Don't do that. No. Ow. You just beat me to death with my own fucking arm. Sippy Cup is live. I never die this early on. And now I've died twice in this level. Though the first time was an accident. That wasn't actually like a combat death. Oh, fuck you, we'll do it again. I don't understand. What? I am lost. Alright, before we go there, let's get over here. Yeah, I think there's a lever that I need to... Never mind. That door's closed. Okay, so we'll go back again. You need to go down there. Okay. I know what to do. There's a room. Okay, what do I do? Armed with a pistol, destroy 30 barrels before the timer expires. Okay. And start the challenge. Oh, wait, yeah, okay. I don't like this one. This is actually quite hard. Oh, does that? That doesn't take off my life. This is fun! Explodees! Why can't I fucking aim at it? How many are left? Six? Come on, four left. Can do it. Oh no, where is it? Okay. That one, and then that one, and... Yes! Oh, I love that music. So good. Oh, we're back. Okay. Sorry about that, you weren't supposed to see that. Do I go down? Okay, what is in my vicinity? Okay, this way. Ooh, itchy nose! No, not in here. Going the wrong way! Okay, so in here is another one of these.
You must stop. The hell energy
I don't
is
stop.
Unusable without the filters.
Yo, isn't that the point? We don't want to use it. Well, okay, I don't want to use it.
The
fuck, human guy.
Possibly imagine it is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
How do you know it's unlimited, though? What if hell is just like, nah, I don't want to make it anymore. Oh, this is... Yeah. Fuck! So many zombies in here! Oh, possessed. I don't know if they're really zombies. Oh, no. Oh, yes! You're not a shield guy, are you? No, you're a dead guy. Alright, and over here we see the codex in its natural habitat. Oh, armor. And then down here, there should be more things. I know there's a shieldy guy here. Yep, there he is. Hello. No. Fuck you. Oh, for fuck's sake! Can you just stop spawning? Is that it? Was that checkpoint? Oh no, there's one more thing. I think. Yeah, hello. Because the circle's there at the top shows how many demons you kill, that should fill it up now. Yeah. Alright! Give me. Oh, I'm already at full health. Well, not all, that's good. Okay, so we're not... Yeah, this is the... what? I'm speaking in riddles. No! Shit! I did not expect that. I keep fucking hurting myself. Okay. And then... Oh, I know what weapon we're getting here. This, oh, you're in for a treat. Oh, is it? What's down here? Oh, okay, no, not yet. We'll just go over here, and I am filled up. And over here, yep, there you are. Little Doom guy! Okay, but there, I know there's, over here, yeah. Yes. Get some things! No, don't do that guy! Oh, I forgot about that kill, but, okay, never mind. Where the fuck am I? Okay. No! Oh, okay, I thought I fell off again. I'm not gonna be happy if that happens. No. Oh, I forgot you can actually do things. Alright, armor, and then... Dun-dun! Oh, yes! The super shotgun, so powerful and so fucking satisfying. No, but I want the super shotgun and this one. This gun is amazing. What is here? This is... Oh, okay. I missed something. Did I? Yeah. Wait. Oh, shit. I'll be back now. Never mind, I can't go back. Oh, this is where the first... I won't spoil it, never mind. Okay, well, I'm just... Can't fucking... Nice job, dumbass! Wait, where are you? I can hear... Oh, hi. Oh no! No! Fuck you! Wait, that's not gonna work. See, this is where I need this shotgun. So I can do... Stop. Okay. And then back... Now! Back to this. No! Don't attack Toasty! Where's the other guy? There you are! Hi! Oh! Lift his chin, look up a bit! Boom! Okay, I think that's all the non-Gornest demons. Alright, we'll rip this one apart. And now go fuck yourself! Headshot damage! Come on, headshot damage! Kill the motherfucker! Thank you! I missed the little robot guy. Where the fuck am I now? I need to go and punch a robot. Wait, but... I already punched a robot. Oh, there are two. Never mind. Oh, wait, it's when I go back. How many? I've got three. Oh, what's this? Boom. Does that give me... That doesn't give me chainsaw ammo. Damn it. Oh, it's only standard ammo. Last one. Boom.
Warning. Oh, yes. Energy contamination at critical levels.
And now, this is where things go content the air again. And just give me this, please, because I'm gonna need it. Okay, well, let's just get our chainsaw up along with this bitch. This bitch. That bitch is not nice. And I didn't really give any time to show her off, but if you leave her too long, she starts summoning demons and it's not nice because it kind of fucks you over. I don't know if she can summon like Hell Knights and things, but I think she can. And I don't want like five of them running around. Oh, that was it. Oh, that was easy. I didn't even use the power up. I mean, no. I'm fast! Woo!
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We
I'm so fast, I love this.
With our science, making it usable and safe, we solved
Wait a
energy
minute.
Crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
No, I can. I'm doing it already. Oh, yes. Okay, over here. What? Oh, okay. I didn't die. What the f- Oh! Do I need to go back here now? Oh no. Oh my god, I'm lost now. That fall completely disorientated me. So we go up and up and up and up and up. What the fuck? Who's running around?
Get out of the roof!
Mom said no playing in the roof. Hey, little robot guy. Okay, so I want... I don't really use any of these. Haven't gotten anything for him, so heat blast. Heat blast, very cool. It looks so sad afterward, after you punch him. He's like, oh. Why'd you punch me? Okay. No, but I don't want this gun now. I want this one and this one. Alright. And then we go over here. Okay. Hi. I'm just gonna steal your heart. I made that joke already in a previous episode. Okay. No. Anyway, that's gonna just waste the ammo quicker, so I'm just gonna... Because the super shotgun fires two shots at a time, and that kind of fucks you over. What? What just happened? I couldn't move. Strange. What's in here? I've been here. Never mind. Goody goody. I like how this one looks. I would love to actually have a suit like that, like in the game. In real life as well. I wouldn't mind. But that white looks so cool. I love black and white. It's so ordinary, but it looks so cool together. Okay, you guys look so good together. And I'm here. What's up? I'm trying to murder you bitches.
Facepunch.
No.
Facepunch. Where you punch faces.
Oh. I shot through the motherfucker. No. I missed. Nice. Can you just not? Is there another? Oh, wait. Let me just get ammo. My favorite power up is here. Oh, wait. No, there isn't another one. Okay, we'll do this. And just saw up the first big guy. Yeah, we'll saw you up. And then... Oh, shit, no, I don't have enough. I don't have any ammo. Alright, we'll just go over here then.
Berserk!
I can just glory kill everything. What? No. I don't like you. This is so cool. What? Come on, someone's done. Oh, okay. Finished it. Yeah. The Berserk power up is awesome. You kill anything one shot. Well, of course, you don't get the power up around bosses. That would be a little bit unfair. But even the strongest thing, the Barons of Hell, my favorite demon, and also the strongest non-boss demon. That thing's fucked up. But you also one-shot it. This game is so much easier with that power-up. Who the fuck is throwing that at me? I am not the pool boy. Don't give me the hose.
The 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
The 12th Council of Nine? Perfect logic. Perfect logic. Alright, so where's the other guys down there? Oh shit. Did I... What? Okay, I found it. I know where it is. That was right there. In plain sight. But those are the things you miss easiest. Okay, got everything. And now we can go and finish the level.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Who is the fucking 12th Council of Nine? Why? How does that work? 12 of Nine?
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you
need
to destroy this last filter, and Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Yeah,
we
but
will be back at square one.
Oh wait, I go in owl, yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes. Fuck your energy. Throw it away.
Boom.
Doom guy. See,
you have no
it's too mainstream. The cool guys don't
time.
Look at explosions. Doom guys look at explosions.
She's still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower.
Okay.
She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base.
Okay.
It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
I wanna go!
That's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Yeah, well don't be so sulky about it, right? I'm sorry, but you're causing shit. Alright! Well, guys, that does it for this episode of Doom. I hope you enjoyed, and if you like, please hit the like button and subscribe. I completely fucked that up. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Toaster.